She'd be in a dark room filled with Christ knows how many people and terrified every minute, hour, day, and possible years to come. So death was a blessing.